Harlem.
I'm Megan.
And I'm Madison.
And this is HNN.
Here at Harlem, we have many off-campus programs.
One of these programs is cosmetology.
Here's more about the program.
My dream for this program is that we would have to have two different classrooms, that it gets so big that we'll have to have two different teachers, two different classrooms, that all the schools jump on board and people start to realize that this is a viable career and that it's not just doing hair, that it's something that they can really invest in and really see profit from.
I really like having different schools in the program. We're all really good at what we're doing, and it gives a little bit more drive.
I picked the cosmetology program for the vocational program because it sounded like a fun class to do. And once I got into it, our teacher, Miss Mandy, she makes the program completely. She's very lively and has a very spunky personality, and it's very fun to be around.
The wait is almost over.
The newest movie in the Star Wars series comes out this week.
Here's Chase with more.
The Force Awakens will be released on December 18th, 2015. Star Wars The Force Awakens is an upcoming epic space film co-written, co-produced, and directed by J.J. Abrams. The Force Awakens takes place 30 years after Return of the Jedi. George Lucas sold the rights to Star Wars to Disney, and J.J. Abrams took over direction of the films. We spoke to Star Wars superfan Mr. Nicewander about the upcoming movie.
Yes, I am very excited. I've been reading a lot about it. I've been thinking a lot about it. I've been talking a lot about it. My students know I'm excited about it. And I'll be there on December 17th for the first showing. I cannot wait. I'm reading a lot of books. I've read a number of novels that are leading up to The Force Awakens. And I read as many interviews and sort of resources as I can about the movie because I just can't wait to see it. And I want to know more about it. Oh, my favorite movie is for sure The Empire Strikes Back, which is the middle movie in the first trilogy. It's really good. Yeah. You know, I think this is a tough question. I have a lot of characters from Star Wars I really love. I think maybe R2-D2 and C-3PO, if I can count them as one character. They're usually together, and they are in all of the movies, and I feel like they're kind of the heart of what Star Wars is. But I thought about answering Jar Jar Binks, because I really like Jar Jar Binks as well. If you're hating on Jar Jar Binks, you need to lighten up. He's pretty great.
It's finals week.
If you're stressed out, here are some do's and don'ts for finals.
Hey, man. What's up? I know you're not studying.
That's what I was trying to do.
No one studies anymore.
Researchers found that students have an increased chance of passing if they take their time to study.
Well, man, I need to do good.
Why?
I'm really trying to pass.
Whatever, man.
Dude, what are you doing?
I'm not studying.
Why would you wait? Why would you wait?
I'm gonna pass him anyway, so it doesn't matter.
You should never think you're gonna pass without studying.
I mean, you still shouldn't wait till last second to start studying.
What are you, my mom?
Even your mom should know that if you procrastinate, you will
fail.
Dude, I'm really glad we took the time to study all week.
Yeah, me too.
All these notes that I've been taking all week have really seemed to help me out a lot.
Yeah, I feel like I'm going to do good.
Yep. I'm actually looking forward to this year's finals.
Taking the time to study will help. And if you're still struggling, there are studying sessions after school that you can take advantage of. Please do not disturb others while they are studying.
I'm trying to study here.
Oh, my bad.
And now here's a holiday classic with a high school twist.
'Twas the night before finals, and all through the school, not a student was stirring, all the teachers were cruel. They were all hopelessly cramming with fear, in hopes that a miracle would soon appear. Just a few weeks earlier, with a twinkle in his eyes, came a wise young lad whose name was Bryce. With hopes of passing all of his tests, "I'll start studying now," he says. With the crack of a book and the help of his crew, Bryce and his friends got a hefty review.
"I can really go with astronomy right now."
Come finals, when all were a mess, Bryce had no reason to stress. Since he had studied and studied for weeks, he passed all of his finals with ease. So open those books and finish those reviews, so nothing on the final looks anything new. Come finals, you need not fright. Happy finals to all, and to all a good night.
And that's the show, Harlem.
Be sure to like our Facebook page.
And follow us on Twitter at HNN1516.
And subscribe to our YouTube channel, Harlem News Network.
Have a great day, Harlem.
Shut the door.